Let's talk Pinotage. Pinotage is a crossing between Sanso and Pinot Noir, and it was first crossed in South Africa in 1925. Pinotage is a dry, full-bodied, medium tannin wine with bold flavors of black cherry, black currant, plum, fig, and licorice. You would think from the name that it would taste something like a Pinot Noir, but it tastes more like a Shiraz. If you love bold barbecue-friendly wine, Pinotage is worth a try. Cheers!